Hey, we just had Greg B. Now we have Nisha B, the lady of comma. Tell me, hey, but what style, boy? Hey, watch. Tell me how the vibes in Toronto. Tell me the vibes.
Oh, God, the vibes nice here. I mean, it's cold, but it's like air conditioned. It's not bad.
And I know you know Stranger to Toronto because you're always up here. Tell me what makes this show a little bit better than the other shows, because I know you guys always come up with new stuff and everything. So tell me what else we can expect from comma this year.
Well, to me, answer your first question. It's the first performance for the year. And Karma does a little bit of everything. So it means that you get into all areas of the music from the Caribbean and, of course, internationally. That's why we are hired. And this year, we have many things planned, a lot of tours. I will be leaving Trinidad a lot. But otherwise, a lot of things planned.
Hey, well, look, Hunter's sneaking in. Hunter, look at that, look at that. But watch. I know Karma's doing big things, and Nisha B. So what can we expect from you specifically? Because we know Ravi B doing his thing. We know Gregory doing his thing. But what can we expect from you?
I've kind of taken a little backseat because I've started a new business with my sister called Symphony Empires, where we have the clothing line with Ravi B and also a cosmetic line. Plus, I will be releasing a perfume in December. And it's the first that a Caribbean artist has done something like that, so we're very excited about it. So I'm focusing on that right now, but I do have some recordings in the making. That's a bit techno.
So you're focusing on one thing, but you have some secrets, you have some things in the bag, yeah?
Always have to have something in the bag, otherwise it's empty.
Wait, it's a Gucci bag? What kind of bag it is?
Louis Vuitton.
Well, Hena, I heard your lovely voice on the stage, but can we get a taste on the mic, please? Nisha B, eh.
Picture perfect memories scattered all around the floor. Reaching for the phone, cause I can't find it anymore. And I wonder if I ever crossed your mind. Me, it happens all the time.
This is Nisha from Karma, but no.
I almost pulled my rock and started pelting it all over the place. Watch. It says Jackson on the scene, SoccerJet.com with Nisha B. Karma doing it big. 2011 till beyond. Boom!